last week against Richmond the first half. Great follow-up there. Great energy about him today.